Detective MacGuffin, what do we got here?
It looks like a cardiac arrest, sir. The woman collapsed in the walk-in freezer. This was probably caused by the sudden change of temperature. She was in her mid-50s.
Typical of women her age. Did you talk with the owner of the house?
No, sir. They're waiting for you in the kitchen.
How can something like this happen, Detective?
Was it a seizure of some kind?
We'll look into it, but it looks like a case of misadventure. I'd ask that you stay clear of the kitchen and keep staff away while we clean up. Just relax and focus on getting life back to normal.
Thanks, Detective. We'll try our best. Hi, Jean. Thank goodness you're here. Things are a mess. This could have real negative repercussions in an election year.
It's a private matter, and an unfortunate accident. The press will keep out of it. I've seen to that.
I could always count on you, Jean. Make yourself at home while I tidy up some papers. Just ring for Alistair if you need anything.
Take all the time you need.
Can't you see I'm performing a delicate operation here? Why don't you go downstairs and watch TV or something?
Don't worry, Lucius. Mary is now in a much better place, along with her husband.
Well, there you are, Lucius. Let me look at you. I believe you've grown since I last saw you.
Thank you.
How are your lessons going? Have you seen my matches? Button seems a bit loose. Should probably borrow a screwdriver from the janitor and fix it. That trunk sure as hell ain't gonna do it himself. Stop creeping around, Lucius. You're making me nervous. Well, there you are, Lucius. Let me look at you. I believe you've grown since I last saw you. How are your lessons going? What's keeping your father?
Try not to bother your father today, dear. Gene is here, and they have business to take care of.
Have you seen my matches? The button seems a bit loose. Should probably borrow a screwdriver from the janitor to fix it. That trunk sure as hell ain't gonna do it himself. What's keeping your father? I need to find some new matches. I can't be messing with the oven each time I need a light. Thank you. wiring seems a bit loose. Should probably borrow a screwdriver from the janitor and fix it. That truck sure as hell ain't gonna do it himself.
Hello, boy.
Have you seen my matches?